Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm Pastor Scott. All right, so I have something in my handy dandy Spider-Man lunchbox here. Okay? Any guesses of what is in my Spider-Man lunchbox?
Nothing.
Maybe? Snacks? Any other guesses? Toys? Okay, what else?
Maybe some fruit snacks.
Fruit snacks, maybe? All right, do you want to open it for me? Would you like to open it?
Yes, I would.
Okay, great. It's really heavy, so I'm going to push it over.
Do you need to open it?
Okay, you have to take the snack off, okay, and then open it up. One, two, three. What?
It's empty.
Tell you that there was an amazing gift in here.
Where is it?
There was an amazing gift in here. Yes, there was. Any guesses of what the amazing gift was inside my lunchbox?
God's love.
You're absolutely right. So, but what's so weird though, where did it go? It was in here, but where did it go? I'm sorry?
You
took it! God's love cannot be contained in a Spider-Man lunchbox. Where do you think God's love is?
In everybody.
In everybody's what?
Heart.
So, maybe when you look at people, you can say, hey, there's some of that special gift in that person. So I want you to look at the big kids really quick. But can you look at all the big kids out there? And notice that in them is that wonderful gift. Now I want you to look at the kids here. And maybe look at your heart and look at mine and say, hey, God's love is there too.
Yeah.
So they're there, so we have something in common. So then maybe we can love each other just a little bit more. Did you know that? Okay. So again, God's love cannot be in a Spider-Man lunchbox. It's in our hearts. Let's pray. Ready? Repeat after me. Loving God, thank you for today.
Thank you for
your love that cannot be contained. Thank you for your love that's in our hearts. These things we pray. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thanks for coming.